Hi my beauties, welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys are doing really good. And if you guys are new here, I would request you to please take a second and subscribe to my channel. There's a red button, please make it gray. Okay, so in today's video, we are going to talk about moisturizers and its moisturizations. So there are two products here which is I'm going to talk about. This is Pond's Light Moisturizer and Pond's Super Light Gel. So without wasting a second, let's dive into the video. Which I'm going to talk about is this product, Pond's Light Moisture. It's a non-oily fresh feel and it contains vitamin E and glycerin. So as you guys know that vitamin E is basically nourishes your skin, helps revitalization, and glycerin attracts moisturization for your skin. This comes in three packaging, like 75 ml of rupees 120, 150 ml of rupees 210 and 250 ml of rupees 299. This particular product I bought from Nykaa, which costed me of around 209 rupees, and I got it on some kind of discount. And mostly you can get discount on this product and Pond's products on Nykaa. So yeah, it's a really good product. It's for all skin type. The product looked like this, just avoid the shabbiness of this particular tub. But this product contains that aluminium foil. And this is like this. It takes like take a minute to absorb in your skin, but it's really really good for your skin. It soothes your skin and keeps your skin really plumpy, healthier, and that I can say like radiant. I already told you that I have that oily skin and it's little bit sticky, but it's like manageable for oily skin. So yeah, it's a really good product. I would request you to please give it a try and you'll never get disappointed with this product. Okay, so moving on to the other product that is Pond's Super Light Gel Oil Free Moisturizer. It contains hyaluronic acid and vitamin E. So like I said, vitamin E is basically nourishes your skin, revitalizes your skin, but hyaluronic acid is really good for elevating your dry skin. It actually fights for early signs of aging, those fine lines, wrinkles. So it's really good product. Comes in two ranges, so 75 gram of rupees 149 and 147 gram of rupees 299. This is the 147 gram and I bought it from Nykaa in rupees 209. This was again on some discount and I was lucky enough to grab this product in less amount. So this is really nice product. Like I said, it contains hyaluronic acid, so it looks like this from inside. It contains this aluminium foil. I have not removed this aluminium foil because it's a really watery consistency and it actually comes on this side, so I usually avoid that. I'll show you the consistency of the product. It's really nice bluish watery content and it takes like seconds and that gets absorbed in your skin. So it's a really nice product. It is meant for oily skin people. It's a blessing. I can say it's a love product. I regularly apply this product on my face as I have oily skin. So yeah, before going to bed and after waking up, after applying those moisturizers, so I sneak in this moisturizer in some place in my skincare routine and it's really really make my skin looking plumpier, soothier, and as you can see, it glows. So yeah, it's a really nice product. I would recommend you guys to try this product. You can use it as a primer as well. Before applying your makeup, you can use it. It works as a primer as well. I have used it. And one more thing I would like to share, that in this kind of ingredient like hyaluronic acid or vitamin E, there's one more product comes, that is Neutrogena, I guess Boost its name is, but it cost you like around rupees 850. So before you try that product, I would recommend you to try this one. You will not get disappointed with this product. So that's it for today guys. Hope you like my video. I would request you to please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and do tell me about what you guys think about these two products. I'm going to link these links of Nykaa in my description box and you can refer these products as well. So yeah, let's meet into the next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.